Hey folks, it's Matt, another episode of An Idiot Plays. Still trying to get through Castlevania Symphony of the Night. Alright, let's just jump back into it. Man, it's been a week. Aside from the mess that was the last recording. Ugh. Oh, let's see. I don't know how long I'm going to be able to talk. Because I don't have a cold, but my throat has been a little sore. No clue where I am. That's right, I'm over here, but what am I doing? Alright, I guess I'm exploring this. I was planning on recording on Wednesday? Wednesday. And everything was fine, and then I went to plug in my wireless adapter for my 360 controller, and it wouldn't light up. Well, that sucks. I apparently found out that that's a thing. That happens a lot. It's money. Due to a problem with the fuse. Or a fuse on the inside, and I just kind of, that's not what I wanted to do at all. That sucks. Mine was 9 years old, which apparently is like infinitely long in the lifespan of an Xbox 360 wireless adapter. So that's good. I had to end up ordering a new one, making sure I didn't get a Chinese knockoff, and that the new one that I got, I'm not so sure that I would say that it's actually new, but meh. New enough that it works. We're reconnected again. And technically I should have nothing to complain about ever again. Probably not true. I don't know, is this considered cheap doing that? Oh, what's with those extra hits there? Where do I want to go here? Not entirely sure. I spent so much time on this game, there's a lot of stuff I just don't remember. I mean, having the big gaps in between, helpful. I love how in the inverted castle that stuff is just laying around. Alright, let's see what is down. The save point. Nice. Nice. Really? Like, now we're doing 29 instead of 30, huh? I don't know. That's pleasant. Okay. Probably not that good, but... your name, Graham. Yep. It's... Alright. That's right, I had the Sword of Hodor. Like, what am I doing here? It's going down. I wonder if that's all that's down here. Music's intense. Alright, I need to find an item that'll increase my DPS with that. And then just cheese my way through the rest of this. Not a platform, apparently. Alright, so... right? And then I have to go through those other rooms? I'm gonna do that, I might as well head up here and save. I did this whole loop. Can you restore my magic? Yes. Good thing to ask this far into the game. Okay. Yep. No, I'd rather have the daggers. Okay. Wait for a second, I thought the colors were all wonky, but I guess that's the way it's supposed to look. No, no, maybe I want to go the other way. Take that, things. Come here. You. Nothing here? Disappointing. This will be a long run without a save point, so hopefully this isn't too crazy. Famous last word, I think. This should be a thing over here. I don't think I can sit in those chairs. Impressive if I could. Puppet. You jerks. Oh my goodness. Turning into this gas cloud has proven to be one of the best things about this game. Oh boy. That's kind of ridiculous. Twilight. Hands up. Black key for vampires. Word. Those are good. Those are good to have. I'm a fan of those. So there's this exit. And fill in that map. There's this exit. Boy. And then there's the other exit. That thing seems like it's going to be annoying as heck. Let's go to this other exit up here. Because I can't remember what should be over here. Those things called flying zombies. It's just dead end. Now I know why they're called flying zombies. Ahead. I guess this is the way to do that. This is where this is a big open area, I think. Ah, the Alucard mail. Just fire, lightning. I get it. I'm slowly turning into the form that I had in the beginning of the game, right? I'm just gonna destroy everything. That's what this is all about. Just save. Oh, it's coming back. Finally got my whole network situation sorted out. So, place where I live, I don't have easy access to the walls. Which means, or I should say, to get behind the walls. So that means running Cat 6 is pretty much out of the question. For the past year and a half, I've been using Powerline Ethernet, which surprisingly was working fine. It wasn't the fastest thing in the world. I was probably limited to about 50 to 60 megabits per second inside, but only having 25 megabit per second internet was not really that big of a deal. Until recently, when for some reason, speeds just dropped big time. Because Comcast is Comcast, I had to upgrade my service in order to pay a reasonable price. So I had to add TV onto my bill in order to save money, which doesn't make any sense. That's how they work. So I went from 25 megabits to 150 megabits. I realized that my network was still 25 megabits, if it was even that, switching. And it just happened to be that Powerline must have had some sort of interference thrown into the mix. And as soon as I got off of that and went wireless with everything, speeds are completely normal. They're good to go. I'm seeing internally to my NAS now. I mean, everything's connected via gigabit if it's wired, with the exception of my 360, which is still on power line because there's no way to get network to that. And all the other devices are AC wireless, so including my desktop. So I'm getting 25 to 30 megabytes over the network, which I will happily take. And I'm getting my full 150 from Comcast. So, that's good, right? Oh boy, what have I done? The mummy! Of course you would block that. Okay. A little overdramatic. I'll take it. Ah, the good old rib of Vlad. About time McDonald's brings that back. This is just looping me back around this way. I should probably go back and fill in that other room while I'm thinking of it. I'm just hoping none of the other bosses are as difficult as that one big yellow thing, because that thing stunk. So I should probably just get around the perimeter. and fly back down until I'm lined up with this boss, and shoot across. Yep. Exactly how that's gonna work. Okay. And I guess we'll loop back to the right. Cause I'm gonna end up there. Oh boy. Wolf form has not done a whole lot for me. Oh, it's not even there anymore, huh? Thought for sure they would have just left it there. Oh, is that all that's over here? Is dead end? Well then. I don't want to loop all the way around. Or go left and finish that little loop. Yeah, I kind of remember there not being a save point around there. For some weird reason. Wait, we got nothing but time. Check this out then. You just stand there and take it. Yeah. Those are spikes. Wow. Keep loading me up on those things. That's fine with me. I don't think I'm ever going to use any of them. That maybe during the final boss fight? Is the warp that I went to? I mean, there's still plenty of places I haven't been yet. Although I'm not sure how I'm going to get to some of them. Especially the water area. I have not been down that direction. All right. Backtrack a little bit. Yeah, that'll probably be the way to go. Assuming my map is not lying to me. Anything's possible. A dark shield. You know, all those shields that I don't use. Yeah, I guess I just don't get the concept of shields in this. Where do I want to go? I want to go up one. So I don't think there's anything there. No. Take that as. No, I don't want that. Jump out of here real quick and look at my streaming software. Just for some reason. Oh no. Okay. OBS. I'm not streaming this. It didn't look like it was displaying at 60 frames per second. But it claims that it is. I guess we'll find out when I look at the recording. I think I've updated it twice since I last recorded. Yeah, straight across. Wrong form. Top off. What am I at? 623? The number? Okay. Now we're going to loop back around. I'm going to head down into that tower. Slowly descending here. I want to take the bottom exit. This is this. Okay, my Black Panther friend. I guess I can just cruise through here, right? I don't need that money for anything. Seems like there's if there's a store here, I've clearly missed it. Oh boy, that's a problem. War. Probably not that good. What does that shield do? Oh, it's an unholy dark shield. Good to know. Yeah, gonna tear through all this stuff and, oh boy. Well. And I have a weapon that I don't particularly want. What are you? Oh, you are the Medusa. That's a good thing you were very difficult. Ah, the heart of Vlad. Alright. Right. Avoid curse and then plus 10 all stats. Sure. Thanks for that. Why we keep you around? All this cool stuff that I'm never gonna use. Alright, let's load up. What? Oh, is that guard from curse, I guess? That's fine with me. One less thing to worry about. Things have very high defense if I'm only hitting them for one HP. I guess that's... Why wouldn't you want that turned on? I don't know. I think this is a warp. Excuse me. Okay. I mean, there are definitely places I haven't been yet. Alright, I'm thinking... Since I'm here... Again, nothing but time. For some reason this song reminds me of Max Payne. The beginning of it. Lightning mail. Are you better than this? No. Because this takes me outside into this big area and this... Yeah. It's something that I could... Let's go save first before checking that out. That's not at all where I intended to go. This is where I want to go. Save it. Maybe go back to the regular castle? Quickly, check out the merch. Always check this out too. This fire, is this ice, or is this stone? Is this thunder? Can't resist the thunder. Hello, potion. Alright, well, that's good stuff to have. Yeah, unless there is a way to just go back to the inverted castle that I'm missing. Obviously, I don't want that right now. But was there anything in here worth getting? Probably not. Of course, also, I'm also assuming I'm just not going to fight a boss when I come back in here. Okay. And I'm also assuming I can go back. Okay. Alright. Now I'm really going to be confused. Okay. Not checked off the map. Now it is. Weird. I want to go to the library. Nope. Yeah. Why not? Nope. Oh, I would want to go all the way down. You guys can knock it off. Take the warp closest to the library and go to the merchant. And then just buy everything that he has. I have 46,000 gold. Am I even in the right spot? No, I'm not. Where am I going? Library warp. That's not it. Also not it. Maybe? Yes. I have to remember which thing the merchant is in. Ugh. He's in there somewhere. Not raining at the inverted castle. Oh no, I missed it. Huh. Been a while. How many of these guys taking heavy damage? Hopefully you're one hit now. Hopefully everything in here is one hit now. I think I'd be more concerned if it wasn't. Alright, where is he? He's straight through here? I don't think so. Find out. I don't think this is. Thank you. No. Oh wait, can I go up here now? Hi! Hey! Hey! I just wanna... Yup. No? Okay. Also, you're sitting on top of a hole. You're not worried about that? That chair fails. You're fall a long way there, dude. I don't know. Trying to make sense out of a video game universe. That's probably not the smartest. Game's curse doesn't really matter at this point. Books. Alright, so I want to head left. I'm gonna go through here to find the merchant. I mean, this could be a completely pointless trip. Hi.
What can I do for you?
I'm interested in this.
Thank you.
I'm interested in this.
Okay.
I'm interested in this.
Anything worth buying? $30,000. All right, let's at least buy those. Ah, the sword named Harper. For some reason, I thought he had more stuff.
Thank you.
Two of them? Can't have too many of them.
I'm interested in this.
Big list. Still stuff I haven't seen. Not many things that I haven't seen. Shapeshifting.
Farewell for now.
Okay. Okay. 50 or 20, wow. Deals HP, summons 4 spirits. Alright, so is that hold up? Rotate down? There we go. That's how that's done. That's right, there's the waterfall stuff that I haven't actually been to yet. I think that's it for this map, unless there's something else that I'm missing. Hey, food! I'm curious about with games like this. Shouldn't you at some point just be so overpowered that when you come back to beginning areas of the game, you just don't take damage instead of taking a token amount of damage? Not the way it should be. It's like every RPG should take the cue from Earthbound. When you're overpowered, you don't actually do a random encounter, you just get the XP from it. And whatever rewards there would be. Alright, so we need to climb. Or take the elevator. It is faster. Give it that much. Now I need warp into that. That one. That one there. That one at the top. That one. Surprised my voice hasn't completely crapped out yet. Much all I want to do on this side, I think. Warp out of here. Alright, now that we've made that little sidetrack, I probably should have rotated the background while I was at the other place, but who cares. Alright, let's explore the big open area. I was chilling up a tiny bit. Well, maybe there's some items out here. There's this guy. He doesn't care. He's a Skull Lord. Nothing there. Excuse me as I cough. At least filling up this app. Good thing, right? It's also a very exciting thing. Alright, where do we want to go here? We'll probably go up. Go in here. Maybe warp somewhere? Where should I warp? To the one that's kind of above me. Warp there. Looks like there's a couple places I have not been on the inside yet. That's not proper location. the one I want. Alright, so right and up. Loop around there. Is that the, That might be the clock tower, the block area. Oh, I don't even have to duck under that thing. Good to know. And I still ducked under it because I'm an idiot. Exit out the top here. Damage. It's a good thing I haven't had to fight a boss as a bat. I feel like that would be losing proposition. There we go. Yeah, I think this is blockish area. Yeah. Okay, we are. Dang. Aha. Oh, this guy. These guys. Way, and we'll take them out again once we come back. Cool. Surprised I haven't been over here yet. I'm not even sure where this is going to take me off the top of my head, but oh boy. 80 damage! 80 damage! Get out of town! Get out of here, garbage. Alright, so this just loops me around. It's the other side of the clock. I need those rings. Or should I just go up here and save real quick? Yeah, probably not a bad idea. Is this it? Yes. Of course there's going to be loading. Because why wouldn't there be? Okay. We're kind of getting down to it here. As far as episode length goes. Getting close to an hour, but might push it a little longer since I haven't done one of these in almost a week. I mean, is there anything... The stuff here is the underwater stuff up at the top. So I'm not going to worry about that. Well, there is another section over there that I have not checked out either. Maybe I want to check that out instead. There's another save point nearby. Alright, let's do that. Let's do that. That's just a quick little tease to go and save. I'm assuming that the clock tower area opened up because I have the 5 pieces of Dracula. I think that would make the most sense, right? Yes, this is where I want to go. Pal. Pal. One more. Alright. Beat these guys again. Alright, 3105. Maybe I check to see how much this guy gives, but... A lot of experience points, apparently. At least 3105. Right. While I'm here. No? That was worth a shot. I want to go... You're going right. Aside from the water stuff, I don't think there's a whole lot that I haven't been to. At least that my eyes can see. And the other side of this stupid thing. Probably never going to open, ever. Let's put the other stuff back on. That. I might want to put that on for the... Strength plus 10. Ah, yeah. Strength plus 10. Doesn't affect this at all, but still. If I kill this other guy, I'll level up. Oh boy. I'm gonna be able to be in this form long enough to beat him. Magic! I never knew this. Why don't you just get down there and stay down there? Wanna go up? And this way. Check out what's going on. Alright, so this will be the connection in between those two spots. There's a lot of bouncy bones going on there. All right. Okay. So far, so good. It's regular potion, but whatever. Take him out. Uh-huh. Aha. This is very different from what it used to be. Wish I knew how to beat those guys. And this just zigzags back and forth, right? Flaming dudes. Okay. Stuff up. The bosses. Okay. Take me back here, and then I can always warp back to the other thing, and then do the loop again. Alright. Maybe we will call it once I get back to the other save point around here. Take that, skeleton. I like the fact that I'm doing 102 damage. I like the fact that I have saved it. The fact that I have working wireless dongle again. Okay! I don't know how much more of this we have. Maybe the next episode will be the last one. Maybe not. We'll see.